What? I'm curious why I thought that was. Just in case. I don't realise. And I've realised something from last episode. That I said Doki Doki Literature Club. Was it? But no, it wasn't. It was actually Cooking Companions. I just had a moment. Just had a moment in the last episode. I guess. But yeah. It was definitely Cooking Companions, but I did watch. But I can't believe I got that game mixed up with Blade Doki Doki Literature Club. I mean, I don't think it's related in any way, to be honest. It's hot again, so I'm sure are you keeping cool and cool and hydrated? I know I was. I'm still waiting for the Lonely Scream. Bloody itchy. If I sound a bit off, it's because I've got a cold or something, or whatever ill with me. I don't know anymore. I get sick so many times. But last time, we left it. I left it. Got jump scared by the bubby yoga. My brain just couldn't compensate that. So yeah, let's get back to the topic, shall we? Oh wait, brain of sight seeds through here. Can I be burning these again? About killing the poor crow this time. It's the crow. And why the hell does it have to be nice? Through this door now? Yes, I can. What's that? Hello? Is anyone there? Oh, yeah, that's a bridge. That's a bridge. Oh, yeah, I'm walked out in a fire. Oh, what a lovely picture you have here. Yourself. Holding a big giant cobblet. Well, either one. Oh, yeah. Jessica Webber Thomas, 2016. Right. Wolf in the World. Oh, yeah, I've already done that one. What's happening to me in the kitchen? The kitchen, it burns. Is this some weird way of you telling me to come to the kitchen, Chloe? I'm sorry, if I get jump scared again, I'm seriously going to for this shit. The kitchen was this way. I don't think it was that. Oh, okay, maybe I have to go that way. This way it is. Oh. Right. Oh. Hi, Bonesy. How's it hanging? Demon wing challenge thing. Let's just pick that. Let's just focus into that one, shall we? South Northie. Scare me again, would ya? Oh, I'll keep him on hungry if I can. Oh, pencil. Ah, sweet, I can take the pencil with me as well. Oh, look, there's some birds in here. Please say I can summon birds in here. Let me say also. Oh, listen, this is, if this for revenge, I'm so sorry, Crow. It means kill you last episode. I didn't know you could get set on fire. My bad. My bad. Anyone in here? Oh, that's getting wrong though. Hi. Yeah. That's a thing. Creep pushes? Oh yeah, you definitely want creep. Oh hi. Yeah, this definitely, yeah. Why is this door shut? Chide. I thought I'd bloody opened up. Is this your room, isn't it? Yeah. Then. Buy them wherever you went to. Excuse me, there was a piece of artwork here. Have you seen it at all? No, just me. You have to do then. Seems your lady friends have disappeared on my ass. Best join you, come in with me. Down the stairs. Oh, lovely. Yeah, glad thing I put the myth joke on me. I wasn't saying anything about that, guys. Front capitals. Back. The right note is the key. The front spirit. So, right side. Oh, I'll play piano. I'll notice it actually a key. I get it. Where's my axe? So I can pulverize the shit out of it. Yeah, they're so lovely, but I'm missing the axe to open these up with. I kind of want it back. Yeah, it's there. You guys saw that, right? Just glitch through the matrix. Oh, that's not good. That can't be good at all. Hello? What happened? What's happened to me in the kitchen? I know, Cody. You're in the kitchen. I'm getting there. Okay, I'm just... Oh yeah, that's the weird hole I bash through. Is it this way? This does look like a kitchen area. Yeah. What are you talking about in the kitchen area? Nothing's here. It burns. Oh, really? Oh no. Hey, why do you keep burning dolls in the freaking oven again? Oh, yes. There's no good of bloody come with any of that. Crouch? No. Yeah, thank you. Crouch. Grab it. Why should I grab it? I don't want to grab it. I want to destroy it. Then I want to get these clips. Oh, I'm coming to get you. Oh, that's why, because it was meant to look. Here's the one in it. No. So you don't mind me hacking in, do you? Well, what does this ungodly myth tell me? Right. I can't read none of that. I'm not done music. What happens if I hit the wrong key? Oh, that's pretty obvious. There's blood on it. Thank you, Chloe. Give me the right note, shall I say? Ah. You gave me the first right back. A lot of light coming from there. Even though, was that there before? I've got to take my axe just in case. There's enough shadow though. Ow, it was just you shot in on me. Better. I'm thinking that, you know. Why to deep dark attic? I don't like this whatsoever. Also, was there any collectibles in there that I've got to get? Oh. Get back, you cursive doll. Destroyed half of them. That was only half the Russian dogs. God damn it. That means they're more to find. Oh, I'll be looking forever for these things, won't I? Was that a spike? Was that a flame? Oh, and my trusty flamethrower. What do I want? Trusty flamethrower? What are you trying to tell me, Ivan? Give me the infusion. What are you trying to tell me? Pick me up, you moron. Pick me up. Right you are. Right you are. Here. Oh wait. This is a different room. I feel like this is different. The Mulder's map. Oh no. There's a picture of a woman. Folklore of Baba Yaga tells the servant curse. Bearer of the necklace shall do thy demon's bidding. The evil hag's powers are limited on earth. And she needs help of a human slave or cursed soul to carry out other commands. It is said the only way the servant can free the demon is if to kill themselves or they trick someone else from replacing them. Doing something truly evil. Lovely, lovely. Why does this woman have big breasts? Because. Chloe, did you have big breasts? Because you're the big breasted lady. In the picture that they said was doing unspeakable things. Well, now we know why you died, Chloe. Ah, there's a lock. It's a safe. A safe I don't have to carry for. Damn it! Why must these things always be locked? Here's Tuskio. Replacing all your windows and door knobs for free. All I have to do is swing. Baba Yaga. Baba Yaga. Where are you, Baba Yaga? Oh, Baba Yaga. Thank you for opening the door for me. I'm going to have to go this way then. Oh, lovely. Lovely. What a lovely bath you was having. Oh, yeah. Put up my cat, you bitch. Okay, I have to do that. You put that there. Do oh, you have to do it. Funny little dance like your friend. Playing around with the phone. I shouldn't be doing this. It's not funny. Yeah, wash yourself up, you know. Ah, turn it off. Let's flood the bathroom out for her, shall we? Well, this one's not so easy. Maybe. Okay. You have no cold water, my lady. Only hot water, it would appear. Does now I be happy with myself. A decorating book. I thought no one had no taste in this bloody game. Or bloody house. So. Are we done here, ladies and gentlemen? Washing dog. Stop dropping that eggs, please. Do I surprise now for all you people? Are you? I can't break your glass, damn it! Well, I can sense you've been over there because you've been turning my goddamn lights out. Hello? I feel like I had to go downstairs for some reason. Let's go downstairs, shall we? Let's do what the game wants me to do. Go downstairs. Hello? Can you let me out at all? Excuse me. Getting stay. You bitch, you blocked me in. Really. Did you not like me coming that way to begin with? Or is that not up to your comb, bubby? Your secret scary haunted comb. Yeah, you're definitely terrified. Come down this corridor again. What was in here? I'll go through. At least took me a bit outside, yeah. That's good. That's a good thing. Oh yeah, instructions to like figure the bob. Great, great. So somebody circle what I'm already doing. That is nice to know. Would you play billiards then? Or was that just wait a minute? You know what this calls for? I get you right. Boy! Go, my balls, go! Damn, I didn't get any of them. And that sucked. Well, I put the black, so that's a good sign. No wonder I'm not good at sinker. Would you just put something yet? Well, that was the right move, so definitely foul there. Pointing to black, so that's good enough. See, Bobby, I know you can't kill me. I'm good at chess pool. I'm good at chests. All right. Oh, lovely, lovely, lovely. Yeah, this is the place I want to be. Oh yeah, yeah. Why don't we die about the red door again? Oh yeah, yeah, I want to be down here again. But I really don't, because this point where all the mergings happen and things. Also, did I get rid of my screen? No. Got rid of my eyes again, didn't I? God damn it. I have to go back in the game room, because my got my axe in there. You better not mess with my axe, bloody hell. Bloody hell. Oh, when I'm taking the pool kit, snooker cube with me. Oh, the snooker cube is coming to me. Coming with me. Come on, oversized pool cube, you're coming with me. Now, you're gonna be my best friend to hit people with if I don't like him. Lovely. Did I read? Yes, I did. Custody holder. I want that shit. Oh, lovely, lovely. Lovely. Lovely, even more terrifying. Okay, I get it, Baba Yaga, but I can't bloody find my axe. Do I have to go back to find my axe or here, so I should have dropped it about here. It should be here. Just confused. That's a boot. I cannot use a boot to get in the door. Neither can I use a pull cube, apparently. Even though, if you swing it hard enough, you probably could do. Waxy, waxy, waxy. Where's the exit? I doubt for I can use a dart to get in there either. Or book. Really, game, really. You're going to make me do this. Go all the way back to the kitchen. Because I can't fucking. Very good mate here is yes. Axe? Axe? Is there an axe in here? Nope. No axe in here. Okay. Maybe I can't cheat this game. Find an axis. Oh yeah. Oh, this is a room I want to be in, the pentagram room. I'll get you now. So, telly, cup, eye, what is air? Air. Well, you think earth be given from this stage around? Can I just put a rock there? That's it. Give me some help. You're a little child. Oh, that was right. It's so tough. So hate me, don't blame me. Oh. trying to make it up to try to some of the same person who was unfit to look after her. Oh, there he is. Lovely. Don't want to read that whatsoever. Can you let me just get back in the house first before you start hugging everyone? Chloe, give me a sign, please. If you're out there. If you're not, stay where you are. Okay. doing your summary circle now, but it's okay. Only clue I have is in the game room. That tablet. That's what the game was trying to tell me. Use the tablet in the game room. No, this is a creepy bathroom. I don't want to be in here. Don't want anything else creepy happening. This will pay well. You're watching TV, Bobby Lecker. What are you watching? What are you watching? Yeah, I'm sure this TV's not supposed to be like that. Watching TV now, are you? Are you, love? Yeah. That's nice. That's really nice. If you don't mind, I'm just gonna go in here and get my skin. Yeah, just real quick. Because I haven't lost shit, but not definitely. You know what I'm having that moment. I'm having that moment. Sorry. This has been lovely. I enjoy this whatsoever. Goodbye. So yeah, if you could give me some clues for that, that'd be great. Thanks. Just needed a one jump scare. Can I get back in the house again? Hello, birdie. Oh, I'm going to kill you this time. I'm not that cruel. Kill you twice if I can get a game at all. Don't ask me where we're going. Put you down. supposed to go and get a revenge on me one day and pretend to just put you in here. So, yeah, someone's going to be very happy with you. I know that. Seriously, my axe was there all this time. And I missed it. God damn it. God damn it. Right. Diamond. I need diamond. I need emerald. But where would that be? You help me with nothing. You are freaking useless. You know that. Great. So I've been everywhere. And everywhere but nowhere. Well, you'll come with me, Mr. Axe. Any jewels, we gotta smash them. Just like how I know you going to smash that and subscribe on this video if you like the content. And don't forget, I'm going to get scared like a little bitch. Oh, look, locked off. Not anymore. I don't think so. Axie Waxy, take care of it. Thank you. Thank you, Axie Waxy. What is going on with that? What? What is going on with that lamp? One lamp's having a spectral attack. What the hell? Oh yeah, I can't fell off. Fell off steam. Christ, missed. Yes, everyone's here. Good service. Is that how it looked up? Into the side. Oh yeah, very helpful whatsoever, is it? Not one. What are you doing here? I don't let her. You should be here. Look, the magazine that I didn't finish reading. Because it's about decorating. Oh look, another letter. Who's it to this side? Hold on. Okay. Yeah, just that solves the problem. Get rid of this thing. So, are you okay there, love? You still have it back home? Yeah, right. Right. Don't like that. Okay, I'm gonna leave there. Hopefully you enjoy whatever you do down there. I'm sure that was a problem. Oh. Swiggy, swiggy. Oh, da da da. Oh, swiggy, swiggy. Oh, this is taking a while. Oh, that's a good thing. Say at least. Let's fix here. What is coffee? So, supposed to do now? I don't know if I'll get any hints and clues. Or is it just me? Thank you. 5. Do I have to cut this? Guys. So dive, where would the dive be? Are you okay down there? Do you shut all the doors? I opened them for a reason. Okay, I'm just gonna leave that alone. See, I shut them. I opened them so I won't get scared. And you just go around shutting down my door looking great. I hate you. I really do. That's a problem. Is it through this door? Please be through this door. Please be through this door. Oh, the door is still locked. Okay. What the hell? Huh? Where was it? There. Diamonds. Don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.